So what makes this thing so good? Towards the end of the video, I will cover the tech specs, settings and features, and if you hang out until the end, I will give you a deal breaker discount for the first 3 purchases. Now I can tell you, this router features a Tri-band with support of 160 MHz. A Tri-band stands for broadcasting 3 different networks, 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz and 5 GHz gaming. It's like having a 3 different network in one device. 9,000 megabits per second. Now, don't get me wrong, this is the total speed of all bands. 2.4 gigahertz will feature 1,148 megabits per second, 5 gigahertz, 2,400 megabits per second, and 5 gigahertz gaming, 4,800 megabits per second, and IO, 600 megabits per second. Summing all these numbers will result in 9,000 megabits per second. Furthermore, a mobile gaming acceleration, 4K QAM enhanced gaming, and Ultra HD streaming feature. This stands for 4096 data throughput when the device is connected, which means more devices connected without any traffic delays. Now let's go and set up this router. First thing, you already got a Xiaomi router. Go ahead and plug the power cable. Connect your Ethernet cable, and basically you will need a computer or mobile phone. I would recommend using your mobile phone because it's so simple. And you also can download the Mi Home app for further features settings. Okay, open your phone's Wi-Fi settings and search for the Xiaomi router. Once you find, go ahead and connect to it. Now by default, this page will pop up. And as you see, the Chinese, don't worry, I will guide you through the process. It's very easy to set up. Now we're seeing this blue button, we need to accept that and we go, and we're waiting. There you go. Here, we just put the name of our Wi-Fi name. For this video purpose, I will just name this network as Banggood test. And the create password. Now I suggest you to create strong password. That's it. We are connected. Now you can see 5 gigahertz, 2.4 gigahertz, and 5 gigahertz gaming. All. Now we need to close that and search for Wi-Fi. We need to connect because we put the password, right? Now we are finding Banggood test. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And here I put the password. That's it. Now we are connected. But if you downloaded the app, we can take a look at more settings. So now we have the internet access, and if you already download the app and created your account, we can begin the installation within the app itself. So open the app and you will see this router pop up. So we can just, it will automatically discover the router, so we just need to add it. Here we need to put the Wi-Fi password where we all earlier created. And then click the green button. Button or icon? So anyway, we select the room. In for this video purpose, I will just select the living room and click next. Here we can rename the device, so we don't need to do now. And next, here we just click the let's get started. And here we need to accept the user agreement and privacy policy. That's it. Now we can mesh also. We can mesh this Xiaomi router with another Xiaomi router. We can see the discovered phone. This is my phone. And we can see these all bands, 3 band, 2.4 gigahertz, 5 gigahertz, 5 gigahertz gaming. Here we can actually merge them all together. If we click this one, we can merge them all together. Wait a moment, which one? This one. Well, this one. We can merge them all together. I would like to have this one. Okay, we need to wait now. 65 seconds. So I will just speed up this, guys. Okay, so now we have only one band, which is all the network bands merged together. So we have only one, which is actually better than having all these three networks. What we can do, we can customize the colors here on router. We can also insert our USB SSD to our USB port and create the shared network folder and many other features. And as I promised you, we will give a deal breaker discount, right? This router costs $270, but with our coupon code, you can get for $220, which means our coupon code will offer you $50 off. You can find the coupon code in the video description, but remember, only first three orders. And that's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. If you like the video, let us know. And if you don't like, also, thank you for watching. Have a good time. Peace.